your man Mike, Tech King on a Budget, back again with another video. So, check me out. I got a computer that's like 3 years old, right? For those of you all that know, I had a Mac 13-inch Pro, a 13-inch MacBook Pro that I bought last year. Used it for about 4 months, and Mac OS just wasn't for me. Now, I'm all about the Apple ecosystem. I think it's a really great setup. I think it's really dope, but for that price tag to get in it, I couldn't stick with it. I like PC, I like Windows. So in my quest to develop on a new path, which is I'm going to be working on building my first computer, I decided to see if I could kind of, you know, give my old laptop a kickstart. You know, it was still a functional device, just had a few hiccups here and there. And come to find out, I pried it open one day and I found out that I was able to do a few upgrades to it, such as upgrading the hard drive to an SSD and upgrading the RAM from 4 gigs to 8. So today I'm going to show you guys the update of the RAM, and I use the Mac Memory Corsair pack, which is 2 4-gigabyte sticks for 8 gigabytes total. I got this from Best Buy. Now it says Mac Memory and it says that it is for compatible with MacBook, MacBook Pro, and iMac, but you can use it with Windows. So don't let that run you off. You can use it with Windows. Now, I got this on sale for $45.99, or for $44.99. It's normally $49.99, $50. Got it for $45. You guys know what I'm trying to say. So I'm gonna leave a link for this below in the description. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like popping it in. Real simple process. I'll show you guys on the computer where it's showing that it's 8 gigs now, just so you know it does work. And pretty much it. Very straightforward. So let's check it out. All right, so I got the computer here, I got the memory here as well, and I got all the screws taken out of it, as you can see back here, along with the battery back there. So what we're going to do is, this screw right here is what holds in the CD drive. So I'm going to take the CD drive, I'm going to slide it out, so you can see the CD drive came out. I'm going to set it off up here to the side. I'm going to take the memory, I'm going to put it right here for the moment. And what I'm going to do is pop open the back of the computer, and you can see where I took all the screws out. And there are a couple of screws up under here that I had to remove as well. We're gonna take that and set it to the side. So now you see the inside of the computer, and you can see I already have the RAM out because I already kind of tinkered around with it before I made this video. But this is the old RAM, and just to show you guys a little context, it'll go in and it'll kind of just push it in, it pops in just like that. Now this computer, being as old as it is, it's upgradable to 8 gigs of RAM. So that's what we're gonna do with this here. So we're gonna take this Mac memory. These are 2 4-gigabyte sticks of Corsair memory. And we're gonna take these and try to open it up here without damaging the box, because if there's any issue, I don't wanna have to have a problem taking it back. But I'm gonna have to just go ahead and go beast mode on it. Let's see. Oh, wait. I'll open it down here at the bottom. There we go, that'll work. All right, guys, so we pop this memory open. And those are our two, that's our memory. Now you see it says Mac memory, but you can use this memory with any computer that it's compatible with. So, you know, get this open here. Sorry that you guys are watching the struggles here. All right, so that's the memory. Throw that off to the side, take both of these here. And what we're gonna do is, we're gonna flip it around to the back end. We're gonna pop it in. Okay, so you heard it pop in. Do the same thing on this side. Flip it around like that. And we'll put it in. Clicks into place. So now, computer's upgraded. Got 8 gigs of memory. Now stay tuned, because I'm gonna have another video coming to you guys about how I'm gonna change that up from a hard drive to an SSD, because this thing has got a lot of miles on it. It's 3 years old this year, so it's time to retire this bad boy. But we're gonna screw everything back together and get the computer all sealed up, and I'm gonna flip it around and I'm gonna cut it on. I'm gonna show you guys what, you know, I'm gonna show you guys that it's showing 8 gigs of RAM on the inside, on the OS, and we'll go from there.
So real short, real simple, there it is. Installed RAM, 8 gigs. So, as you can see, 7.45 gigs usable. So there it is, boom. That was very easy to do. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to get to it real quick, in case you don't know. What you do is you just go to right click down here on your Windows logo. You'll go to your system. And once this loads up, you'll see your about section is already listed. And that's one way you can get to it. Another way that you can get to it is you can click the settings button, and you see how this will already pop up. So you can double click there, and you can click your settings button, and you can click system again, and you can simply go down to about, And that's pretty much the fastest way that you'll be able to get to it. But as you can see, 8 gigs of RAM, real simple, real easy. So next step will be the solid state hard drive install.
And that's it. So 8 gigs of RAM in the 2016 laptop. Going to be updating it from a 512 gigabyte hard drive. The miles on that thing are probably way past its prime. I'm not sure entirely. I did a lot with this computer. A lot of gaming that if I knew what I know now, I wouldn't have pushed it like I did. But it is what it is. It worked, and it still works. So we'll have a new SSD in that within about a week or so. And you can get those at Best Buy. I'll leave a link in the description for the one that I'm thinking about picking up. And I will also link a couple of channels that I watched that kind of gave me the confidence and the insight to be able to do this. Some of those channels being Austin Evans, there's a few others, Canoopsy, and I can't remember the guy's name, Delgada. I forgive me if you see this video. I think it's Jeremy Delgada is his name, but he also does quite a few videos on PC builds. And these are just some of the channels that I've been looking at over the last couple of weeks that have been kind of giving me the hype and the pump to, you know, want to experiment like I have never experimented before with these devices. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope you guys will subscribe, hit the bell notification so you know when I post my next one. And I hope that I will see you on the next one. Peace.